Hey guys, today's video will be a bit different and will serve as a filler video, I guess you could say, in place of my more bigger projects. But today's video will be somewhat new. It's going to be a model process. Specifically, the model I'm going to be making today will be Michael Keaton's Batsuit in the upcoming Flash trailer and movie. But yeah, I'm going to be using some stickers and some old Batman figures that broke down, so just let's see how it goes. Alright, so what I first did was lay out all the pieces and get the paint ready, and I began by painting the main body, which will be the biggest piece in this. So I tried to get it on camera, but it's not really showing, but I did paint the chest, the arms, the shoulders, basically everything on the body black, which is how Michael Keaton looks in the trailer. He has all black besides his emblem, and that's basically it. If we continue, I'm working on the legs right now, and just by now I've probably moved up to the waist, but the figure should come in a shot soon. Yeah, see, you can see right there, I painted his legs, and here's a better shot of the legs, now up to his waist, and now I'm painting the abs. This is my first time really painting a figure. Before this I would do clay models. And I might upload a video of a specific model on my second channel, Lone Texan 1836. But I think I'm working on the arms right now, at least the elbow area, which is pretty hard considering the articulation there. But yeah, I've started painting the elbows and the biceps and all that. And I mean, so far, it looks alright. The paint job's a bit sloppy in some areas, but it's my first time painting a figure in kitbashing. I've watched videos beforehand on doing this, and I'm thinking I'm doing pretty good. So here we have just some satisfying paint footage of me just painting the shoulder pad and all that. You can see a cape used to go there, but I kind of threw it out because it's one of those crappy rubber capes, and I'm going to be replacing that with a cloth cape I have, which will come up later. But let's just sit back and watch the rest of this painting footage. Okay. So I now finished the entire body and it's onto the belt. This thing was the worst thing to paint. It was so hard to get all the details in there and to hold it in place as well. But I didn't know that, but I still managed to do it somehow. Alright, so I finished painting the belt by now. I've also added stickers to the base plate for extra detail, along with the chest. I've also glued all the parts together, like the wrist and the head, and I've added his cape, and the figure is pretty much done. And yeah, this is the model in its entirety. There's still some stuff I need to work out, like the cape. It constantly folds because it's the old Justice League Batman cape. But other than that, I think it looks pretty good for my first model. I'd say I did a decent job. My friend rated it a 6 out of 10, so it's a little higher than the middle point, which I'd say is decent for my first model. But other than that, what do you guys think of it? Are you excited for the new Flash movie? Is Michael Keaton your favorite Batman? Comment down below all this. I'm excited to hear, and I've always liked to hear more stuff from my viewers. But other than that, I'm Super Mario Fan, and I hope you enjoyed this video.